Thank you for staying with me.
Ben would have wanted it.
You're not to blame for what happened, you know.
If I hadn't sought you out, you might never have come back.
No, Gwen. I've been on my way back here for 25 years.
I'm just haunted by this feeling that I'm responsible for all of this.
You're the light of this dark house, like my mother was. That's all. Go tell Father. Tell him we got company.
Be asleep, Lawrence.
So should you.
Is there anything I can get for you?
Are you expecting a war?
The Sikh is a warrior of God. He must always arm himself against evil.
Do you believe in curses?
This house has had its fair share of sorrow. Your mother, your brother, yes. I believe in curses.
How could you stand it here all these years? You didn't have to stay.
Lawrence, has your father ever told you how he saved my life? It's a snake bite. It had gone to gangrene. He carried me out of the Rhodesian bush, 17 miles on his back. I was just a hired gun bearer. He could have left me under the acacia tree. Only the lions would have known.
Silver. I didn't know you hunted monsters.
Sometimes monsters hunt you.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
Good. Follow me. Telegraph the yard. Issue weapons. Now!
You'll be here soon, coming from darkness into light.
Heir to my kingdom, Lawrence. You've always been heir to my kingdom.
Thank you.
sure you're all right, sir?
No. Find her. Go.
You know me. You know who I am. Don't. You know who I am. Don't. Lawrence, you know me. You know me. Remember me. Look at me. It's Gwen.
Sure you're all right, sir?
No. Find her. Go.
Thank you. look at me, Lawrence. You know me. You know who I am. Don't. You know who I am. Don't. Lawrence, you know me. You know me. Remember me. Look at me. It's Gwen. Lawrence, it's Gwen. Please.
Thank you.